The cartridges that Benavides picked up were positively identified as being fired in Oswald's revolver.